Hello and welcome to another Blue Bottle Reviews. My name is Michael Phillips. I'm the Director of Education and Engagement here at Blue Bottle. And today we're here to talk about grinders. More specifically, the Fellow Ode grinder. This grinder was hotly anticipated by the specialty coffee community for a number of reasons. One being that Fellow has a great reputation, in large part based on the success of their wonderful Stag kettles. In addition to that, there is also a lot of marketing around this particular grinder because Fellow is pitching it as their effort to redesign grinders for the homebrewing community from the ground up, fixing flaws that have been in the genre since its inception. That's a lot of hype for one little grinder. So let's dig in and see if it actually lives up to it. The main headline about the Ode should rightfully be about the burr set. It has a very large 61mm stainless steel flat burr set, which isn't common in a home coffee grinder. Having a burr set this large and high quality really helps translate to a high quality grind profile, which in turn helps you brew more delicious cups of coffee. Another great feature on the Ode is the way that you can adjust the grind setting. It has this really massive dial that has 11 larger stops with 31 small stops in between. This makes it much easier to find that sweet spot when you're floating between different brew methods. To make it even easier, they have a handy little brew guide inside that gives you good starting points for different brew methods. All of this lends to this being in a league of its own when it comes to that challenging task of finding the right grind setting for your coffee. The Ode also has a PID feedback controlled motor, which means that it can adjust the power it uses to grind based on the feedback of the resistance of the beans that you put in. This theoretically also lends to having a more consistent grind profile. There are also several other smaller but still very considerate touches about the Ode grinder. It has a magnetic cup that helps keep it in position right underneath. There is a knocker on the side to help shake out any grounds. And there's even an auto-off feature for the motor that once it's finished grinding through the beans will automatically stop. A last plus would be the sound. While the Ode is definitely not a silent grinder, it is one of the most quiet grinders you're going to find on the market, which gives it extra bonus points for being civilized. Even a grinder such as the Ode with so many positive attributes has a few things you may want to consider when you're looking for the right grinder for you. First off, the Ode is very much a purpose-built grinder. It's designed for by-the-cup, pour-over manual brewing. This caps out at around 60 to 80 grams in the hopper, so that can become pretty tedious pretty quickly if you're brewing something with large doses of coffee. Another thing to take into note is that the range of grind settings for the Ode is not infinite. You can't use it for espresso and for cold brew. It has a more narrow dial. It states openly that you can't use it for espresso or mocha pot. And personally, I don't see that as a huge drawback. There are hybrid grinders out there that are designed to cover everything, but they're not going to do as great of a job as a grinder that's specifically built for a more narrow range. And last, the price. The Ode is the most expensive offering that we have, and it may be more than some people want to spend on a home coffee grinder. The flip side of that is that you get what you pay for. This is a very thoughtfully designed grinder, it has the most consistent grind profile, and it's going to be one of the quietest grinders that you can have in your kitchen. The Fellow Ode coffee grinder has a lot to love. It has a great grind consistency, it's very easy to adjust, it's stylish, it's quiet, it's the physical incarnation of spoiling your coffee rotten. So if you really want to treat yourself with your home brewing setup, and you don't mind spending a little money to do so, this could be the perfect grinder for you. If you're still curious about other coffee grinders, we have more reviews for you to check out on our channel. Give them a look, leave us some feedback in the comments section, and thank you for watching.